sounds like a song.
All right.
What we need is just give us any occupation.
Doctor.
What did you say?
Oh, sorry, doctor.
Doctor?
Yeah. Doctor, okay.
Doctor, this is sounds like a song. Johnson.
Hey.
Hey, nice work on that heart.
Thanks.
Doctor, your surgeries are prepped.
Okay. What do you got today, a liver?
Yeah. But I might do some other stuff, you know. I'm thinking free today.
Think you're allowed to do that?
Hey!
Yeah, yeah.
Wide awake here, guys!
Oh, where's that Anna?
Wow, you guys did that. Wow.
Put him down for an extra long, if you know what I mean.
Sounds like a song.
You see, he's gonna be out for a long, long time.
I'm okay with it.
You see, he's gonna be out while I crush this lime into some margaritas over here. Margaritas over there.
Except
for you, you're going under to have surgery.
There's one thing I like about you, it's get them buzzed, get us.
Yeah. I like that that's on the bottom of the hospital. In big bold letters. It lets people know, you know, what we're up to.
We're buzzworthy.
Are we good here now? I gotta get a smoke.
All right,
you have a smoke. All right.
Dick.
You wanna start with the heart of the liver?
That sounds like a song.
One thing that I learned back in med school is do you start with the heart or the liver? Now it looks like you're starting with the liver, but I always thought we should start with the heart because it's higher on the body and it's easier to get to.
Why not both? Yeah?
You did a lot of incisions. So.
Yeah, he's waiting a
lot. Doctor, the legal department is here to see you.
Get some gauze. We'll just say that my scalpel.
Yeah, I don't want to go to school, Mom.
That sounds like a sock.
I don't want to go to school, Mom. It really sucks in ninth grade. Joey's really mean to me. Picks on me every day.
Wow, this is good stuff. He didn't flinch. I just cut his cheek. Wow.
Go to sleep, little baby.
This all seems perfectly legal to me.
Yes.
Hansen!